feel that I learned much more than I know before I have actually attended this course. At first, I actually didn't know what was Scratch, so after this program, I learned more about it and I know how to make an animation and a lot of stuff. Like, for example, the cat, like, it can fly on the carpet and also some very cool stuff. I like the activities that were done, like the band one and the one that teacher Candice introduced to me, the time travel thing and also the other one, a lot of stuff that I like.
Yeah.
I like the activities that were done, like the band one and the one that teacher Candice introduced to me, the time travel thing and also the other one, a lot of stuff that I like.
Yeah, cool. All right, do you find anything challenging about this program?
You want to like make this animation right, but somehow sometimes it goes a little bit wrong. It's like you want it to go straight, but it goes like a curve.
And how did you actually manage to solve all those problems?
I just tried pulling some blocks here, then I see whether it really went this way or the other curve.
Are you going to continue coding?
Yeah, I will.
Okay, right. Anything else that you want to share with us? Thank you very much. Thank you.